What do we do if we have excessive amount of paint and we want to remove it? The easy way is a tissue. A tiny dab and it will collect excessive paint. This is one way. Another way is the paintbrush. We can do the same with a paintbrush. A good paintbrush will absorb excessive paint. And you can take just as much as you want. Not too much, not too little. A brush is more reliable than a tissue.